It is 4 p.m. 5 hours to the lockdown to start. It's gonna start around 12. So here is the street in Romania, Constanța, and I'm gonna go for the final shopping. Final shopping, guys. It is mandatory to wear a mask. So let's go ahead and see what we can get for the final shopping outside.
A quick note, a place where we are going for shopping is a bit remote. Only single bus goes over there, like going and coming back. So they differ almost 30 minutes in the days, up to 1 hour, we can say. So I'm just here on the bus stop waiting for it. Since that 4 and 5 it came, now it's going to 6, 5:30. So I'm still waiting for the bus to come at the bus stop, and I'm just vlogging here, showing you the car, the streets. So, but the buses, some of them have passed here more than 2 times, 3 times at this stop which I was waiting, just because they go to areas where most of passengers they go. But the area like there, a shopping is a bit remote, so only few people can go there. That's why the only single bus go there. So finally we're gonna go. Let's go, guys.
Guys, I came to the market. It is very dark. I don't think, let us wait for the bus, for the car to pass. The market actually is remote. Is remotely located, so I don't think if I'll find anything at this time. Let's see. Here are only dogs are used to. Not only there are some watchmen, but also dogs. They are used as a source for. Source of what? Security purpose. Guys, so since we couldn't find anything, now is the time to go back to somewhere we can catch up another car, another bus. Because the area where I am, the bus which I came with, I need to wait for more 1 hour. Let's go by running, guys. If we go to the next side, we can catch up with the bus. And a major difference over here, like the roads are tiny roads, like there's no place for, or there's no side where a pedestrian can walk. You can see this is one side of the road from here, and it end up here. So there, the next side. On the corner here, the show over here, cannot see somewhere where a pedestrian can walk by. So that's why I have just to tune the light. At least drivers can recognize that there is someone who is running. at least someone, a pedestrian walking by, you know. So I think I'll vlog again when I'm back at the main, waiting for at the better position. Yeah, so as I was saying, that area over there is very remote where we are coming from. Like, the bus just goes over there once, like every one after 1 hour. Like, now tonight probably it won't go there because the shopping was closed, so we had to run from there too far up to here. So now we are here whereby even you can see the buses are passing by. Let me show you over there. So we are on that street. Let's go and try to catch up with some transportation, and we'll need to do shopping into another place where it can be reached. I want just to show you about that market, just because of the schedule and due to the lockdown is approaching. So most of people like are going shopping, so there is a jam on the road, and that's why I had to delay. Also, I started late, so isn't just about the jam. Without wasting time, let's take the bus, let's cross and try to catch up the bus. Yeah, and we'll go to the shopping, to other places where we can get other materials. I just wanted to show you which will be different. According to the video, the theme has to change to make it work. The theme has to change, the video needs to be accomplished.
So guys, we finally made it on time, like before 8 or before 20, which is today. And yeah, now we will be in lockdown for 14 days, and people were allowed to go out if you have specific reasons and you need to complete a specific form. Yeah, so that's it. Like, though the video was random, just because you plan to vlog somewhere and things happen, so you fail, so you need to just end up jogging, running, and seeing the jam, like a place where you could just go for how many minutes, few minutes, but it takes too long to accomplish. Yeah, so the end of the video, and we'll go on with the video just inside the quarantine, which most of them will be live streams, and others will be like just learning the language every single day until when the lockdown is over. We are perfect as intermediate or advanced speakers. So I'll see you in new videos. Don't forget to like the video, share, and subscribe.